So I'm watching this, and I can't quite figure out what we're demonstrating here. Is it how not to get your flamethrower taken away, or how to take a flamethrower away? I mean, the one is just, you know, pull the trigger, and the other one you just don't do. There you go.